ऑनरेबल डॉक्टर विजय भटकर सर, ऑनरेबल भुर्गटे सर, तांबुरे सर, ऑल द डिग्नेटरीज ऑन डायस, ऑल द स्टाफ मेंबर्स, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन एंड स्टूडेंट्स, बिफोर लंच आई वॉज टॉकिंग टू यू अबाउट स्ट्रेटेजीज फॉर सक्सेस एंड आई होप एवरीबडी हैज रिसीव्ड द सक्सेस फॉर्मूला. डिड यू रिसीव द सक्सेस फॉर्मूला? Now, I want to talk to you regarding something else which is very important in life. You have five senses, right? But I feel the most, which is the most important sense? Sixth sense, that is good. I feel the most important sense in common life is common sense. And the common sense is most uncommon. You don't find it very commonly. See, it is very easy to understand difficult things. Listen very carefully what I'm saying. It is very easy to understand difficult things, but it is very difficult to understand simple things. And this has been the experience of last many generations. I'll give a small example. If an apple tree is falling, it is a big event, a very big thing happening. Everybody will notice that, right? But if an apple is falling from a tree, nobody will notice that. Only Newton will notice that. Isn't it? It is not that apples have not been falling before Newton. Apples have been falling before Newton. Apples are falling after Newton. But Newton was the person to notice that falling of an apple. A common thing, very easy thing. And by observation of this simple thing, he could come out with a great theory. That is, theory of gravitivity. And we got the theory of gravitivity. So there are many, many big things hidden inside the small things. So you need to observe simple things. And simple things can be observed by common sense. It needs only common sense. Another example I would like to give you is, we learn many managements. We learn finance management, we learn marketing management. You will be learning it at a later stage of your life. HR management, materials management, and so many things. Have you heard of time management? Yeah. Who was the father of time management? No. Newton is called the father of time management, right? And there was a scientist called Galbraith. Galbraith was a scientist who observed the minute movements of human beings. And what he accounted is how many unwanted movements we do. There are some movements of ours which are really wanted and necessary. But we really do many unwanted movements. Say while talking, we raise our hands, we shake our heads, we move here and there, press on one leg, press on other leg. Even you will find a lecturer lecturing in a class, he will move across the board. It is not a wanted or a necessary movement. Even a worker doing a work, he will idle out many a times, and there will be movements of his body which are not productive. Listen the word productive. Productive movements of the body or productive movements of the human beings. He counted, and he counted unproductive movements of the human mind or human beings. And he came out with a phenomena which is very essential and very important in time management, that you should not waste your energy in unproductive movements. So from thereafter, these unproductive movements, calculation of unproductive movements, is named after that scientist called Galbraith. But they are named in a reverse way of his spelling. His spelling was Galbraith, but these unproductive movements is named as Thirlwigs. Thirlwigs is just reverse of Galbraith. So what it is said, अरे इसका Thirlwigs बहुत ज़्यादा है. That means his unproductivity is very high. So your Thirlwigs should be minimum. It should be zero. Then only your productivity will be high. So Thirlwigs is the terminology you should remember in time management. Whenever you will need management of time, everybody needs to understand management of time. And how he did it? Again, by applying his common sense. So I press upon that common sense is the most uncommon, and common sense is the most useful thing. So you should focus on common sense. You should apply your common sense. There is no need every time you need to apply theory, theorem, technology, science, engineering, and anything. 90% of the things in life, even in science and technology, they are run or they are managed by common sense. So I urge upon all of you to have that common sense, to apply that common sense, use that common sense. I am really happy to participate in this Inspire camp. I was not knowing, but I came to know that all students participating in this camp are above 94% in their 10th standard. And I commend everyone, and I congratulate every one of you for your achievement, and I wish that you continue your achievement in further part of your life. Don't leave it at this stage. बहुत हो गया, 10th में तो मिल गया, अभी जाने दो, क्या करना है. Not like that. Never quit, never stop, and continue forever. I wish all the best to your future career. Thank you very much. Thanks.